who are actually ready to reach his kingdom, Tsarevets. Sentry, Genevrave, Avni Vizuani, Spectacle, Tsarevgrad Tarnov, Zvuk I Svetlina. Program je izvučen za vrlo presijalo 985 ljudi. Potop 800 godišnjena od ostanih odgledajte asimitne. Dozelo mu to zupevanje od se zadršava I uvedevanje do krvo za stolice. Projektiva je realizirano program Češće ekip. Spektakl se utvrdio za ljudinu zomče sigurni na Veliko Tarnovo. Povećo 5 miliona ljudi se vede programu trenuta na 30 godišnji stolice. Zavladevaša dramatična muzika, svetilni efekti, zvonni kampani I vlastni lači sinkronizirani po unikalni način, što je razkaže zvonnu istorija na Bulgarija. Po tome bi se hrozi mistični svet, koji ćete vivane na zaprezme poeta. Preživajte momentite na vlastovni padeni, biti bezpršenstvenici, stradanje na noga, I osvoga od svoboda. Počustveno dijeta I veličeto na prvoga. Prvrno se simu na lodrski duk I veliče pravizu na nacionalna gorba.
Dear guests, welcome to Veliko Tarnov in front of Tsarevets waters. In a moment, we will see the royal city of Tarnov sound and light show. The program was shown for the first time in 1985 to commemorate the 800th anniversary of the uprising of the Boyars, Petra and Asen, which led to the restoration of the Bulgarian state and proclamation of Tarnov as a capital. Created and produced by a Bulgarian Czech team, the show has become one of the main symbols of the League Tarnov. During the show's 30 plus years history, more than 5 million spectators have seen it. Dramatic music, multicolor lights, lasers, and shining bells are synchronized in a unique way to depict the tumultuous history of Bulgaria. Immerse yourself in this mystic world, which will take you back. Relive the moment of ascent and downfall, the battles with the invaders, the sufferings of the people, and the exaltation of freedom. Feel the magic and the glory of the ancient city of Tarnov, which became a symbol of the Bulgarian spirit and the eternal source of national pride.
Thank you. Thank you.